Now you pissed him off. That car is sensitive. I mean, $4,000 just drove off.
Insurance, because he is so bold. What is that?
Something in the tree, dude.
No, there's something in the thing by the tree. Did you guys just give me a space rock?
Samuel James Witwicky, descendant of Archibald Witwicky.
I know your name.
Yeah?
My name is Optimus Prime. We are autonomous robotic organisms from the planet Cybertron. but you can call us Autobots for short.
Autobots?
Let's crack a little, bitches.
My first lieutenant. Designation Jazz.
This looks like a cool place to kick it.
What is that? How do you learn to talk like that?
We've learned Earth's languages through the World Wide Web. My weapons specialist, Ironhide.
You feeling lucky, punk?
Easy, Ironhide.
Just kidding. I just wanted to show him my cannons.
Our medical officer, Ratchet.
The boy's pheromone level suggests he wants to mate with the female.
You already know your guardian, Bumblebee.
Bumblebee.
Check on the right? Rep. Yep, second and none.
So you're my guardian, huh?
His vocal processors were damaged in battle. I'm still working on him.
Why are you here?
We are here looking for the AllSpark. And we must find it before Megatron.
Mega what?
Our planet was once a powerful empire. Peaceful and just. Until we were betrayed by Megatron, leader of the Decepticons. All who defied them were destroyed. Our war finally consumed the planet, and the AllSpark was lost to the stars. Megatron followed it to Earth, where Captain Witwicky found him.
My grandfather.
It was an accident that intertwined our fates.
The dogs have found something.
The ice is cracking.
Captain, grab the ball, Captain.
I'm all right, lads.
Megatron crash-landed before he could retrieve the cube.
Men! We've made a discovery!
He accidentally activated his navigation system. To the cube's location on Earth were imprinted on his glasses.
How'd you know about his glasses?
eBay.
eBay.
If the Decepticons find the AllSpark, they will use its power to transform Earth's machines and build a new army.
And the human race will be extinguished. Sam Witwicky, you hold the key to Earth's survival.
Please tell me that you have those glasses.